that.
Who would be?
Where's your view at? Can you see that tree right
now? Huh?
Grab your bow. What if one comes up?
Well, I'll run and grab it.
Just not quite ready yet.
When you reacted like that, I'm looking at the camera, so I was like...
I don't know if I can hear it in the wind or not.
Me neither, but if one was close enough, you could.
I think that hillside right there is the one we came up by, and if that bull's anywhere, he's right.
That bull was in travel mode yesterday. I believe he's probably back here.
Let's travel down to the bottom of this and see just where it comes out.
We better get on the move. As soon as that sun hits us, it's game over for a little while. There may be a hunter down there too, calling back at you. You still hear it?
Could have been wishful thinking, but I'm pretty sure.
I've got to be pretty close for me. Let's go up on top of that and see if we can get one to pull. That's as far as we were going right there anyway.
Gnarly. I've seen a lot of deer tracks. I might be handing the bow to you and have you stick a big buck. That wind's killing me. I can't hear. A cool spot to call up a big bull.
Right.
This is gonna get good when the rut starts.
I'll look for some sign when we get up here too, just to see if anything's moving around on the trails that head down off of this, because that's the... When we park up here at this roadblock, there's critter trails that you're walking on, so that'll tell the whole tale of whether we need to be down here or not. I've got this real curiosity of what's going to happen with that camera.
What the?
Something laid down right there. That's the front leg and the back leg.
Have to go around.
Let's head on down and see what's down there.
Okay.
It's a long way down to where we've been hunting down there.
5 miles.
I'll bet it's at least four. We spot one in this wind 2 hours before dark. I suppose so. We may just log it to memory and come back. We'll see.
It just depends on how close it is. If we can get there before dark, it's worth it.
Well,
I bet there's not water in that still. Looks to me like the critters really like it.
We'll get down here on this point and just eyeball around and see what we can see. It's about the witching hour now. It's gotta be.
This is so cool right now.
Yeah. I'm telling you, when it gets late in the season, we can spot a bull in here.
If we saw something from up here, that'd be so cool. Where's your daddy?
Man, I can't believe I'm not talking yet. You almost couldn't hear it with that wind anyway. I certainly couldn't.
definitely.